strength in the air, which will defend our island, whatever the cost may be. People fight on the beaches, people fight on the landing grounds, people fight in the fields and in the streets, people fight in the hills. We shall never surrender.
Come on! minutes to midnight. Get your limits in your hands and air. gentlemen. Our chances of seeing you at National Coliseum will make peace of mind too, I do believe, yeah? Here's a song you might remember from them days. So-called The Trooper! Called 2020, right? Yeah. It's about heavy metal, this program, right? tell you what, it was so biased, that I almost turned over and watched MTV, you know what I mean? It was that bad. And if any of you saw it, I don't know if any of you have been getting any stick about it, none of you have actually been near any coffins recently. And if you attended any ceremonies, not me, I'm afraid, the only ceremony I attended was down the pub last night, I'm afraid, just having a good time, you know? The main thing to remember about all these people that make all these programs is that they know fuck all about rock and roll, and they never will, right? And they never understand. And in the words of a bloke who's old enough to be my grandfather, a gentleman by the name of Bob Dylan, he said it very precisely. He said, don't criticise what you can't understand, all right? That's the rules to it. Here's a song off an album called Peace of Mind, another one. This is a song that we wrote about religion, right? This song. Which I don't know much about, and you probably don't know much about, but I think we know a bit more about it than one or two of the people who pretend they know about it on the telly, you know what I mean? So-called revelations, this one. Here we go.
Yeah.
Scream for me, Nassau! Scream for me, Nassau! The flight of Icarus! Too long for you, is it? Good, right. Based on a, in case any of you don't know, it's based on a poem by a bloke called Samuel Taylor Coleridge. He was English. He was a nutcase, but he wrote occasional good bits of poetry. Very long poem. It's a very long song. On a more serious note, we're going to dedicate this song to the memory of a very, very dear friend of ours. And this is the anniversary of, unfortunately, the day that he died on the last album. This is dedicated to a guy called Mr. Marcus Cow, all right? This song. A song called The Rime of the Ancient Mariner, this song. Here we go.
Let's go. understanding reckon the number of the beast.
For it is a human.
Its number is 666.
Just what I saw. sky, reflecting on my past life, and it doesn't have much time. 'Cause at 5 o'clock they take me to the gallows pole. The sands of time for me are running low. We'll be right back.
the Iron Maiden.
Yeah.
We're trying to make up our minds whether or not to do a show at a place called Meadowlands to finish the tour. What do you reckon? Yeah. Yeah. It's not on for certain, all right? But what we're trying to do, we're going to try and put it together, all right? So we're out letting it to the party, all right? Over here on the guitar, we're going to give a nice little welcome to Mr. Adrian Smith over here. Yeah. Over here also playing the guitar, Mr. Dave Murray over here. Yeah. On the bass guitar at the back here, unfortunately only with four strings. That we have heard that Mr. Nico McBrain, our drummer, is joining a band called Whitesnake. Nico, is this true? Do you reckon he should go and join another band? Do you reckon he should stay with Maiden? Do you reckon he should stay with Maiden? No, he's not going to leave us, really. In fact, it's a load of rubbish. Anybody who hears telling that Nico McBrain is leaving, Nico McBrain is leaving the band, is talking out of their arse, all right?
Yeah.
we're going to go out and have a good time after this, because you've been an amazing audience tonight. This has been a fucking great gig. Marvellous. Thank you. It's always a pleasure to play anywhere, like New York, Long Island, anywhere around here, right? Because the audiences are always excellent, but tonight you've surpassed yourself, honestly. I think you've been marvellous tonight. Brilliant tonight. Privilege to play in front of you. We're going to go away now with a song off the Killers album, I think it was. Song called Sanctuary! yourselves, all right? See you soon, I hope.
Goodbye.